Hello. How do you delete a video on YouTube? That's a video which you have uploaded and you now want to remove permanently. You probably know this already, but you can hide, unlist, or edit videos that you have put up on YouTube. The links for how to do those are down in the description. The easiest way to delete a YouTube video is to use the YouTube Studio app. Or go to studio.youtube.com on any browser. But maybe you don't have that app, or you've only got your phone to do this. Let's do this both on desktop and phone. To delete a YouTube video using a desktop or laptop, open the video you want to delete. Make sure you're signed in on the correct YouTube account, and this button should appear, Edit Video. Click on that and it takes you to the studio page for the video. Click on the three dots on the top right hand corner and there's the option to delete. You get this warning message. Check the box and delete forever. With Android phone, iPhone or iPad, we can delete a video on YouTube using the regular YouTube app. Click on your avatar, that's the picture of your face, in the bottom right hand corner, and then scroll down to your videos. These are all the videos that have been uploaded, even the ones which are private. And I'll click on the three dots next to the video that I want to delete. That brings up this menu. Scroll down and there it is. Delete! We did it! If this video is helping, thank you for hitting the thumbs up or the subscribe button. It really helps me out, so thank you. And right here are all my other amazing YouTube creator tips and tricks.
Can you please help my dad get to 1 million subscribers? Just click on his face. Thanks, bye. Can we have dinner now?